This is Dean from the Cranbourne Music City Store. Today we're looking at the Maiton MST Bird. Okay, so today we're playing through a Fender Hot Rod Deluxe, mic'd up with an AKG Perception P5. So the MST Bird pays homage to other great American country guitars. It's definitely marketed towards the blues roots country market, but in saying that, it's versatile enough to work with other genres as well. It comes in four colours: candy apple red, ghost white, ghost black, and tobacco sunburst. A few specs on the guitar: Charlie Christian Lola pickup, also in the bridge. It's got a Lola Super T. Very, very good pickups, really well regarded. Hardware, they use Grover machine heads and has a Wilkinson ashtray style bridge. Three-way pickup selector, we've got a volume and a tone knob. So let's just hear the guitar a bit grittier, a bit of gain. I'll flick it up to the Charlie Christian in the neck and see how it sounds. In the middle, front and back. And in the neck, in the bridge. So the T-Bird has its own sort of vibe to it. It's vintage but modern at the same time. They do their own F-holes, their own version of F-hole, I suppose, which I quite like the look of. It's not overly heavy, but it's not light enough to feel cheap or anything like that. Very good weight, it's not going to break your back. Now the body's made of a silver silkwood with a rock maple cap. The neck is rock maple with a rock maple fingerboard. Very comfortable in the hand, and yeah, it plays really well. So looking to the back, we've got a four bolt bolt-on neck, string through body. I've been Dean from the Cranbourne Music City Store. It's been the Maiton MST Bird. Thanks for watching.